contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table. And is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Curtius. Azrael.
The champ getting ready to take care of business here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 235 pounds, all true.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here. Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match. Do you want to talk about eclectic offense? Incredible moves and hip-hop lyrics that sends the WWE Universe to its feet? Then it's this man. And like he says, the truth shall set you free. Oh, what a chop! I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Oh my gosh! A huge shot, launching him right into the table. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Things are about to get ugly. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, my gosh! The steps were right there. And he's going to use the table as a weapon. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Future saw that coming. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. The quick kick. Championship on the line. R-Truth out of nowhere. What kind of devastation will we see now? I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. And there's the reversal. We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme. Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. The championship hangs in the balance. What do you think the future needs to do now, Ken? The attack on the skull continues. Oh, launched back into the ring. Back into the ring now. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Would you look at the face of the future? And he hits a big time leg drop. And there's an elbow drop. Look at the force behind that leg drop. Oh, a reversal. Oh. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. R-Truth doing a little dancing now. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Wow, what a suplex! He has just been punished in this one. Championship on the line. Ouch, what a landing. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. That's it! He's out! Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? How much more extreme will this match become? Future saw that coming. Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. The Future. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Cole, what's he got in mind? This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. There's a drop kick.
R-Truth wins it.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here is your winner. Intercontinental Champion, R-Truth.
I don't know. I think he's still out.
The table's broken. His body may be in even worse shape. What an extremely physical contest.